In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore an Amazon Kindle Oasis 10th generation book reader to factory settings. Okay, go to settings, all settings, device options, reset, yes, there you go. The Kindle has been restored to factory settings. So I hope you found this video useful. If you have, please show your support for this channel by subscribing. Feel free to leave comments. Please like up this video, and thank you for tuning in.